suffer the loss of his own.
Suffer the loss of his own soul.